down to something more again. February 23rd. Those balls of neuroscience.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Materials. Gotcha. Engine fabrication. Spare parts. Rotor coil. Spray wire. Rotor circuit board. Med kit. Three neurobots. My God, that's a lot. Metallica or Prince of World?
Yes.
Still don't know what happened. Put it behind me, but there is no reason I can't still be civil. Passed me in the hall today and you looked real mean. If you're angry at something I didn't tell me, talk about it. The thing you don't even know who I am isn't gonna help. Still have to work together. As requested, your German logs are sent to be automatically forwarded to your suite and quarters and to supplies from hardware setup. Let me know if they get to you alright, and if not, they'll get it resolved. Like last week, I'll make sure you aren't disturbed in the interim. Let me know if there's anything else I can do. I'll hold down the fort inside office. Jason. Now that is a good view.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs, but someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
probably held a little bit more. Actually leads you to the supermarket. Okay. That answers that question. What do you do?